I'm Cathryn Tonne, and I am an associate research professor at ISGlobal. I am an environmental epidemiologist, and I work primarily in the air pollution program. Right now, I am doing research on the health effects of particulate air pollution and cardiovascular disease. And one of the things we're most interested in is covering a very wide range in exposures, including high exposures that you typically can't see in settings in most high-income countries or in most well-regulated societies. So I think by having a more global perspective and being able to do environmental epidemiology in more places, we're able to get a much better picture of what environmental exposures are in parts of the world that haven't been well characterized before, and try and understand what the health effects of those environmental exposures. Air pollution is a major public health problem globally, and I think there's a sort of interesting irony that the places where we know the most about the health effects of air pollution typically have relatively low exposure levels when you consider air pollution on a global scale. Most of the air pollution health effects research has happened in relatively well-regulated societies where the exposure levels are still problematic from a public health perspective, but they're not that high relative to some of the other settings globally. There's still large gaps, many places where we still don't know very much, and there are lots of reasons why what we do know, particularly from high-income settings, might not apply in these settings. So what I'm very interested in and sort of would like to achieve with my career is really trying to fill in some of those gaps. So doing environmental epidemiology in these places where we have still relatively very little information on the exposure levels and their health effects. Research is needed. It's a sort of necessary ingredient, but I do think that on its own, isn't necessarily going to be the most effective catalyst. There does need to be this sort of additional step of knowledge translation, getting the research to the right audience to really have the most impact.